We must have her back. We must have her. Quiet. Quiet, precious.
Think you could sneak up on me so easily, eh?
No! Mordor hurts us!
That's not the dream. What does he know of it?
Bright master! Yes, we know it! Bright master came to us in our dreams.
I don't blame you. I wouldn't trust him either. Alright, we got some, side areas. I like this one right here, into the pit. That was like a coliseum. As it says, in the Oak Stronghold. So, I'm not actually gonna go there, because, into the pit is basically what you do is you end up fighting in an arena, and you have to fight and kill 50 orcs, and the orcs just keep on coming. I'm not ready for that yet, so I'm going to save that for later. And as you see, this one's got a locking mechanism. That's because we need a certain ability to be able to do it. But this one right here is available, so we might do that one. Captain, but we don't know any of his weaknesses. So it's best not to actually take on a captain unless you know more about them. I mean, sometimes you can find out more about them by fighting them, but I would strongly suggest you not do that. Thank you. When this icon appears on the captain's head, it means that he could be found nearby. Oh, right. Now, normally I just look at their vulnerabilities, but it's good to look at their strengths too. Hate of ghouls, a tracker. Regeneration, that's not good. Vulnerable to combo prisoners, vulnerable to stealth finishers. And they're setting off fireworks again. So you can grab them. You don't have to have low health. Wait to mount beasts. Later on, you can mount a beast. And fear of burning. And like, he's afraid of being burned. I mean, I don't like him. I wouldn't like that idea of fire either. I don't blame him. I wouldn't like being set on fire. I tried to run, but it didn't work. People are so annoying. I understand that it's that time of year where people use fireworks and stuff, but still. Sheesh. You have to be so annoying about it. Especially in an area like this, there's a lot of, what's it called? lot of people around. This is like a neighborhood where there's a lot of houses and apartments and stuff, so. Yeah, you also can gather intel from captains too. Yeah, he's fast. Thank you. fast enough. Whoa, wow, I chased him all the way over here. I mean, I know orcs are not exactly the most attractive things in the in Middle Earth, but still, with that face though, you be ugly.
Yeah.
There's actually multiple captains. They're more than just these captains up in the front. There's everywhere. But the captain are killed, open positions created in the Sith Army. A new captain can be moved in to fill in the position when time passes. I see, these are all captains. Every single one of these are captains. And these up here and up top are warlords. The five up top, they're standing on the pedestals of the warlords, but those will be explained later on.